What is up, people? How are you doing? Welcome to my channel. You're watching WarGamingTV, and this is part 3 of my White Tiger campaign series in Total War 3 Kingdoms. Go check out my first two videos. They are like, I don't know, 1 and 1.5 hour long. I'm making these long videos. If you like this, please leave a like. Also, please subscribe to my channel if you're new to my channel, and join my Discord server. I want to grow like my fans as a community, and maybe we can play together sometime. Okay, so my treasury had reached 11,000 in few turns before. Also, yeah, in the last video I remember now that this guy tried to attack. And he has come with like almost full stack army.
When drawing a bow, hold the breath.
Yeah, bullshit. So I'm gonna have to turn the tables now. You will see. Through diplomacy.
Excellent. Talk.
4 food, and we have 35 food. What will happen? No, thank you. Offer food. Now we have to look at this counter. I'll show you something. How to trade. You see, this is 1.5. 2.5. So each food increases 0.5. And the moment it stops increasing 0.5 and increases only by 0.1. You stop there. See, 4.1, 4.2. So I'll trade only 6 food with him, because that is the most optimal amount of food. And we will request payment. And generally I make regular payments, because that way we can eventually get more gold. But this time I'll make lump sum amount. See, 1500, and we give him 6 food, and we have 35. So you can see how this
a
is going on.
Considered offer.
I'll contact Xiao Xiao now, and
greetings.
He's poor.
What shall we talk about?
Also, you should look at this thing. If he's poor, then you should trade with him first, because he and rich with gold, poor with food. So he'll give you like more gold. Let's see. 10 food. Oh man, come on. 1 food. Xiao Xiao, you asshole. Request payment. Okay, this will not work somehow. I don't know. Maybe this is a temporary status for him. This one has 9. Very poor.
I am here to make deals, not friends.
Yuan Xiao. You see this? 5 food. Request payment. But we are equal, so okay. Request payment. Huh. I'll deal with her later on. She doesn't have much. Han Empire we are at war with. Liubia we are also at war with. Xiao Mao. We are at war. Yuan Shu. We just did a deal with them. Shenzhen, very poor. We are at war.
Do we have to?
Fuck that. Zufu, who the hell is Zufu?
Good day.
Four point five, 7 food. Request payment. Generally, you should trade ancillaries actually to like get instant payments, but this I can sustain, so I'm fine with trading food. Otherwise, you should get like those small payments over a long period of time when you trade food. Come on.
We are obliged to you for this kindness.
So we have some gold now.
Troops that have been trained in close combat as well as missiles are extremely useful in battle. Their flexibility means they can switch between roles as needed.
Okay. Six, eight, four. Oh, we can get this one. Chun Yu.
Remain pure.
All right.
Remain dormant. Not possible. Remain flexible to react with agency. Marching.
This one can only attack this settlement. Let's see what happens now. Cause when I fought with him with just like four archers and this girl, we lost that battle. See, he does this thing.
Some environments will take a toll on your armies, causing a drain on their supplies.
Be still.
All right, Control S. Rolling boulders. Anyway, I've left the siege equipment vulnerable and well-placed rocks like triple. We must move men away from rebuilding and repairing the defense. It can be done. This is fine.
Climb mountains. Not to conquer, but to be closer to heaven. To arms!
Why will it? There's not like much of this thing. Let's try to fight. Wow, the screen just froze. This is taking a toll on my CPU, I guess. Because I'm recording with my CPU.
Wise and considered strategy will give us countless victories. Be wise in battle and glorious in victory.
Okay. Where's the enemy? He's way over there. Okay.
Bowmen, stand ready. Attend.
There they are. Let's try. Where should we fight? I think they will meet us here, so. Better if we fight like over here.
Come! Hurry!
Okay, he won't move unless like we are shown to him.
Ready. Attend. Run. Onward.
Ah, there they come now. They have seen us now. Now they will come.
Faster! March quickly! Move out quickly! Double time!
Will they come now? We have 50 minutes, but I'm gonna fast forward.
With speed.
Okay, I don't think they will come forward. Only thing worries me is their cavalry. Nothing else. I know this is very time consuming, but we are saving our troops' fatigue and everything. Come on, can we go? No one has any formation, which kind of sucks. Okay, now it's time for battle. Let the battle begin.
Run!
This one is on the flank. Cavalry gun charge. This one is here. Archers. Two units of archers. If my boys can take their two units of archers and this cavalry, I think then we can win. Almost there.
Double time. Prepare to attention. Stand ready. Loose missiles. Take heed, warriors! March quickly!
Our hidden men have been seen.
Steal yourselves!
A general must use all their talents to win a duel, as the results can sway the battle in favor of the victor.
They are running. Now you will target this one. Awesome. G Militia. Attack those G fuckers. Now you will come here. Does our guy have any special? Okay. Hey, you should attack these. God, she was idle. Let's see now.
Attend! Fire!
Look! The enemy run! Craven! At the ready! Arrows!
To attention! Steel yourselves!
Our general is not faring well. Retreat might be best.
To attention!
Prepare! Strike!
There is great shame in your actions.
We don't give
Victory
a fuck.
Victory at any cost!
Take heed, warriors!
I'm gonna finish him.
Make ready! Move! Move! Take heed, warriors! Do not relent!
Our men flee the battlefield!
Stand ready! Archers! The time has come! At the ready! Stand ready!
Why is this one fleeing? This is so stupid!
Just like that. Our men flee the battlefield.
Oh man. This is stupid.
Wise and considered strategy will give us countless victories. Be wise in battle and glorious in victory.
I'm thinking I'll put the archers in forest for an ambush, and I'll take these two with the remaining garrison army, and then we will fight, and the archers will like ambush the enemy from behind. Their generals were doing a lot of damage, and I think I didn't use my generals enough. But locking down one of their guy is a good thing, even if our guy doesn't like. I think this one will die, but I'm fine if he dies. There's victory at all cost. And I'm gonna take his horses on my spearman. So we have less damage. And we can fight more. Okay, so just like last time, we wanted to fight over here. This one is fine. I will. These here hidden are good thing. And let's just start the battle. Okay. All right. You guys come over here. Stay hidden. I guess we should just stop. Oh, come on. Just one guy was discovered, and that's all.
Our hidden men have been seen.
This will be 4. Yo, how much forward are you going to come? What are you doing? You need to run.
To attention. Make haste. You are too pathetic to survive.
Talk all you want. You are still going to die.
He's attacking.
Must defeat them.
Thank you. Okay. Now, these will attack these. Raider, ignore forest penalty, charge reflection versus mounted. This one is also Raider. And courage. Let's see. This one will attack this. This one will attack this. This one will go here. Attack from flank. This one will attack this. This one will attack this one. These two attack this guy. These two attack this guy. What will you do? You will go to the flank. You guys should, I don't know, come over here. And let's go slow-mo. And yeah, these two are still there. So he will attack them. This one will attack them.
Our comrade is under attack. Your best is not good enough!
Fight, you fool! Stop talking!
It is fun. Damn. To watch you improve.
Ideally hope your blade is sharper than your wits.
Our general is outmatched. Retreat would be wisest. Attack!
The time has come. Charge! Kill them!
This is not going as planned. Perhaps our general should fall back.
Nope.
Steal yourselves. Show no mercy.
To attention. Fight. Attend, swordsman. Move out quickly.
Our men flee the battlefield.
You will be cursed for your cowardice.
Yeah! This one is going to die. Victory!
Battle.
Kill this one. Come on, charge him down. Okay, fine. Heroic victory. Awesome. See? Who killed the most? The Axeman guys, I guess.
A quick wit dodges the hardest blow.
Okay. Let's see. They have suffered serious injuries. I'll replenish some, I guess.
In service of the Empire.
Spring is gentle. Some have a destiny too great to die easily, whereas others would quickly fall. Some are merely wounded to fight again. No one is immortal. And death comes to all in the end.
Relationship lost? Oh, okay. So he was a noble something kind of guy. Plus one available assignment. I need this.
Gather everyone. There are plans to draw up.
For the tribes.
Okay. Liu Biao. There's the Han Empire. I think we need to return to our.
Victory. Even I have limits.
Awesome. This was a nice turn. Okay, so this was it, guys. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.